Alright, it's the Walking Dead, and this video is going to be about who do I think Negan is going to kill, or Lucy. So I think, because throughout the episode there's loads of hints saying it's a certain person, and that is Michonne. Now, throughout the episode you get a first person view of a person in the van. And it's obviously going to be Daryl, Glenn, Rosita, or Michonne. Now, I'm just going to say, we know that it's Michonne, because when Dwight got them all out of the van, you see it again, the point of view. And you see the camera, like this, from her eyes, because Daryl's here in the view, so Daryl's there. And when you see Daryl getting out, right behind him is Michonne. So in the van, it has to be Michonne's point of view, not Daryl's. Well, no, definitely not his, or Glenn's, or Rosita's. Now let's. In the actual van, there are some things like you see bullet holes, and if you look for a second, this might not be anything, I'm not sure, but if you look, you can see in the light, in like the holes, an M, which is M for Michonne. So I actually did get to this point and I was like, oh, well, that is a definite M, because it was like, there's like a bullet hole here, or I'm sorry. So it, so, and then it's like it shined. And it's like so that, yeah, it's actually pretty good. So why are we seeing point of views of her form? Are they trying to throw us off? What are they trying to do? Well, when you see them all in like the semi thing, you know, circle and wait, no, you see them all like this. And then you see Negan, and Negan, well, when he's going eeny, meeny, miny, moe, you see everyone with Lucille in their face at least once. Everyone at least once or twice, yeah? Except for one person, Michonne. You don't see her with Lucille in her face. Like in a face, not like just her head. Like him going like that. That's her. But you do see a first person view of Negan pointing Lucille at someone twice. Who is it? Michonne. At the end of the episode, how do we see the guy get killed? Point of view. Who is it? Michonne, it has to be. That's what I think. There's also other little hints as well, like there's a thing like you can even see the M in the blood running down the thing screen, but I'm not sure if you can or not. Because, you know, you have two lines like a smaller line. But don't know, that's nothing. That's what I think. You can go and look at it if you want, get the light and everything and the blood and everything. But there's also something else that I want to say. During the scene where Abraham, Rick and all find the zombies, yeah, and you have Michonne's like hair and Daryl's arrows. Rick takes Michonne's hair, goes into the RV, looks at it, and then he looks down at the RV where he shot all of the wolves. And what are they? Bullet holes. Michonne in the van, what does she see? Bullet holes. So yeah, I think it is going to be her. That's what I think. I think I'm going to stick to that, because I think there's loads of things saying it's her. If it isn't her, I'm gonna feel really stupid now. But if it is, I'm going to feel really happy. So yeah, guys, who do you think it is? Tell me in the comments. And say what you thought of this, how close you are think it is. And did you already know this? If you did, say down in the comments. Anyway, like, share, comment, sub, and keep on walking.